Does next week in March 2021 have a time change, full moon and Friday the 13th? No, that's not true. There is not a week of March 2021 when all three things happen. While daylight saving time does begin on March 14, 2021, a full moon doesn't happen until March 28, and the 13th day of March, 2021 is a Saturday. The claim appeared as a post where it was published on Facebook on March 8, 2021. It opened, quote, "Next week has a time change, full moon and Friday the 13th," end quote. This is what the post looked like on Facebook at the time of writing. Source: Facebook screenshot taken on Tuesday, March 9, 20 hours 35 minutes and 30 seconds 2021 UTC. The claim is not true for any of the weeks of the month of March in 2021. And with the post appearing on March 8, next week would be March 14-20, 2021, past the 13th date. Moongiant.com published the moon phase calendar for the current month of March 2021. The only full moon is on the 28th of March. The time change, or daylight saving, does begin at 2 a.m. on Sunday, March 14, 2021, according to timeanddate.com. The three claims were all valid in the second week of March 2020, when much of the United States began issuing stay-at-home orders due to the coronavirus outbreak. 2020 daylight saving time change was March 8, 2020, the full moon was March 9, 2020, March 13, 2020 was a Friday, making it Friday the 13th.